Hi there, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to show you the construction process, the quantity of material, and its cost in today's Nigerian construction market, as well as the cost of labor to plaster this 5-bedroom duplex in today's Nigeria. Stay tuned as we take you through the process. So, after the roofing of a building had been completed, the next thing is to erect the scaffolds, which will help the process of plastering. And this plastering, we consider it to be part of the finishing of a building. Because if there is any form of error, be it from block or the block layers or whichever that causes it, the plastering is a process that we use to make straight all the walls, smoothing them and ensure that it is plumb and straight using a wrench from top to bottom. So this is a process that we take care of when it comes to a building construction if you want to achieve a perfect finish by the end of the day. So during plastering, every form of error coming from the block work or whichever, or the carpentry work or whatever is corrected. And now, yeah, we plaster all the spaces, excepting the places that will receive, that will be tiled. For instance, the bathrooms, as you can see here, the kitchens are not normally plastered with a smooth plaster. In most cases, it is left until during the tiling, such that the tilers will do a rough plaster and then place the tiles on them. Achieving straight edges is done with the help of wrench. So when you want to get an edge like this, you have to put a wrench and then use the wrench as a guide during the plastering to achieve that. Then the wrench also helps to smoothen the surfaces and ensure that they are even, that what you are getting from the top is straight onto the floor. So that is how plastering is done to get all the edges straight. As you can see here, this plastering was carefully taken care of to ensure that all the edges are gotten perfectly well. Just have a look. The material we used for this plastering work includes gum plaster sand, 5 trips, all-purpose sand, 5 trips, 180 bags of cement. Then the range that we used, we bought 4 lengths of it. Then 10 buckets, which is used to draw water and carry to the respective places. Then 10 packets of concrete nail. And of course, water. So these are the total quantity of material used to bring this plastering project to this level. So, this material, which includes the sand used, the cement, the range, the buckets, and of course, every other small things needed to do the work, will cost the project in today's Nigerian market situation a total of 2,330,000 Naira. Now, talking about the labor cost, which includes the total cost of the plastering of all the partitions, the total cost of dressing the parapet, as well as the cost of the supervision charge of this plastering work, cost the project a total of 1,380,000 Naira. Therefore, we deduce that to plaster a 5-bedroom duplex in current day Nigeria, that is May 2024, considering the cost of the cement, the sand, and other materials needed, as well as the labor cost to plaster an average 5-bedroom duplex in Nigeria today, one should be looking at a budget of between 3.8 to 4 million naira. For this particular project, in today's current market price of construction materials, it will take this project a total of 3,710,000 naira to plaster at this level. This, we come to the end of this vlog, and we say thank you as you stay tuned with us as we continue to dish out all it takes to bring that your project to a successful and conservative conclusion. See you in our next one.